CW File, the era of Tua Tagovailoa-style football has come to an end. Enter redshirt junior quarterback Mac Jones, arguably one of the best game managers in college football. The Crimson Tide elegantly scored at will in a dominant win over the Missouri Tigers. It's Alabama's first SEC opener since a 1999 game versus Vanderbilt. There were many questions surrounding both sides of the football after many positions were empieted via the NFL draft in April. The biggest position that the Crimson Tide had to fill was quarterback, with star quarterback Tagovailoa entering the draft and getting picked by the Miami Dolphins 5th overall. However, to most, the 38-20 win against Missouri was no surprise, even to head coach Nick Saban, who was impressed by Jones and other leaders on the team after the game in a press conference via Zoom. Throughout Nick Saban's coaching tenure with Alabama, there has been a connection between quarterbacks and star receivers. From Greg McElroy and Julio Jones to Blake Sims and Amari Cooper, Alabama has seen its fair share of dynamic duos. Mac Jones has seemed to establish that connection with junior wide receiver Jaylen Waddle. Jones and Waddle connected for 8 passes, resulting in 134 yards and 2 touchdowns. "We've had that relationship since Waddle stepped on campus," Jones said. "Going back to summer 7 on minus 7s, just getting that chemistry with him. He's going to get open, he's going to do his job." There was a momentum shift near the end of the first quarter as Jones took a shot from projected NFL first-round pick Nick Bolton. Jones disregarded the heat and stepped into a throw that led to a Waddle touchdown. Jones popped right back up after the hit as if nothing had happened and said in the post-game press conference that he loves the big hits. "There's nothing better than getting hit while throwing the ball," Jones said. "It's a part of the game and it really gives me a little bit of energy." Alabama went up 14-0 with that pass, and from that point on, the game was out of reach. Alabama closed the half outsourcing Missouri 14-3, which put the Crimson Tide up 28-3. One key note from the game was the predictable sloppy play from both teams. There were only 2 turnovers overall in the game, including a mishandled pass from Missouri quarterback Shawn Robinson to running back Tyler Baddie. However, Alabama had 7 penalties that resulted in the loss of 49 yards. Though those numbers aren't huge, the penalties came at less than optimal moments in gameplay. On a kickoff after an Alabama touchdown, there was a late hit penalty called on freshman linebacker Drew Sanders that cost the team 15 yards. Shortly afterwards, in a 3rd-and-mid situation on the same drive, Alabama was called for defensive holding that resulted in a 10-yard loss and an automatic first down. These penalties were enough to put Missouri into Alabama territory.